Ukrainian citizens Hennadiy Afanasyev and Yuriy Soloshenko may be released from Russian custody very soon. According to the Ukrainian Minister of Justice, Pavlo Petrenko, all of the documents required for their return to Ukraine have been submitted to Russia. Petrenko also added that this is crucial, the process is transparent and free of any political commentary. Otherwise, there is a risk the exchange will fall through.